Hi, girlfriends. Naturally Rhonda here. For all my old-time subscribers, I love you so much. Thank you for coming back to watch my videos each and every week. And if you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in, please stay a while and check out some of my other content. If you like this video, then please give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, then please click that link down below and subscribe. So in today's video, I will be doing a twist out featuring Entwine Booster Buttercream Hydrator. Now, Entwine is a Black-owned brand that I mentioned in my previous video on a bunch of different Black-owned brands that you might want to check out. If you haven't seen that video, I will leave that down below in the description box as well as up above in the cards. All right, so I will be doing a voiceover for the next part of this video because my nephew is at my house right now and he is still asleep right now. So I'm going to stop talking so I don't wake him up. First things first, my handy dandy spray bottle of water. I always like to go in with my products on wet hair. All right, so I am back. As you can see, the twists are out. And this is super cute. My hair is so moisturized. Oh, side note, I cracked my nail the other day because I was trying to put together some shelves under my bathroom sink. I was so mad at myself because I always say, don't use your nails as tools and blah, 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 blah. And here I go. It's not that bad. My mom said this looks like I have a splint on my finger. I just used some of the gauze and tape that they gave me at the hospital. So that's what I did to wrap up my finger because Band-Aids just weren't working for me. I told myself I'm not even gonna talk about it because I'm just not even gonna show this hand, but I talk with my hands too much to be mindful of, oh, let me not show this finger. That's weird. Okay, so I will have this fixed by the time I film again. I hate filming with this, but the show must go on, right? So anyways, these are my finished results. I really, really enjoyed this product. My hair feels so soft and so moisturized. You see the definition. I don't even need to mention that. You see it. I'm for sure gonna use this again. I just don't know if I'm gonna do another twist out or if I'm gonna use it maybe with a gel for a wash and go. We'll see. But this was very nice. I am very pleased with my results. Glad to have my hair back because I had knotless braids for about 7 weeks. I think it was like 6-7 weeks that I had my knotless braids in. If you haven't seen that video, then I will put that down below in the description as well as up above in the cards. This is the moment in the video where I like to point your attention to some of my other content, like these two videos that I filmed while my hair was still braided. I love you for watching. Y'all please be safe out there and I'll see you in the next one.